Dear student, today I am going to discuss question number 57 from S.C. Verma. This question is based on the concept capacitor and resistor together given in the circuit. Now let's see, at steady state resistance of the capacitor is taken as infinity. It means capacitor will block current flow. It means it gets charged fully. And in order to calculate the charge, how will you calculate the charge? Charge is equal to CV. CV already know that is 6 into 10 raised to power minus 6 into V. Name this equation 1. Let's see how do you calculate the total current. Total current can be calculated by I is equal to V by R, V is 2 and R is 30. And it will be 1 upon 15 ampere. Now in order to calculate the voltage across this particular, I want to calculate the voltage across 10 ohm resistor, because when you get the voltage 10 ohm resistor, you can easily calculate the charge across this particular capacitance, because it will draw the voltage same just like 10 ohm resistor. That's why my question is you need to calculate the voltage across 10 ohm resistor. In order to do this, what do you have to do? Let's see. I can write V1 ratio V2 is equal to R1 ratio R2. Then V1 can be written as total voltage into R1 divided by R1 plus R2. By this way, you can calculate the voltage or potential across the series combination. Total voltage is 2 and R1 resistor, you can see here, that is 10 divided by total resistance, 10 plus 20, that will be 30. Cancel out, it will be 2 by 3 volt. How much voltage is dropped by 10 ohm resistor, that is 2 by 3 volt. Now, in order to calculate the charge, I need the voltage V1 only. Then C is 6 into 10 raised to 4 minus 6. Into voltage is 2 by 3, 3 2s are 6, and finally charge flown through the capacitor is 4 micro coulomb. This is the answer. Dear student, you should also imply this concept in order to get the solution of some more questions of S.C. Verma based on this concept.